riding on my horse one day when I saw a Native American come my way. Oh crap, I thought he's coming for my scalp, so I pulled my reins, got my horse to gallop. I tried to get away, but he was quick. I turned a tight corner trying to give him the slip. But when I looked back over my left shoulder, I should have paid more attention. I rode straight into a boulder. Next thing I knew, I was opening my eyes in a dark wigwam where, to my surprise, the whole of the tribe was gathered around, looking at me lying on the ground. One of the tribesmen gave me back my hat, and we had a grunty pony kind of chat. I don't know what I said, but he thought it was funny, so he gave me some corn that was covered in honey. The others in the tribe take a shine of me. They gestured to me as I was no part of the family. They picked me up from the floor with a sense of pride. They led me from the darkness to the outside. In the middle of the village, reaching up to the sky, were loads of totem poles. It wasn't clear why. My new friends pointed them to me, making it clear that I would need to make my own if I was going to be staying here. Back to another wigwam for me, where they force-fed me a mug of hot mushroom tea. They gave me some red paint and a stretched animal hide, and told me to paint the totem pole spirit that dwelled inside me. I started off by drawing some animals I'd like to be: a lion, a bear, an owl, and a monkey. I could have stopped, but the drugs made me draw more. I drew a group of crabs, spelling out root words in semaphore. Got more and more carried away. Whether it was the mushrooms or my spirit, it was hard to say. But the hand I painted with was all a flurry. I painted without conscience, without worry. I painted naked women having sex with a goat, an eagle masturbating underneath a big coat, a cactus made of guns all firing vaginas, and a mole in a crown. Well, hello, your highness. Came back out into the sun, the villagers crowded around to see what I had done. They didn't like it much, or that's how it seemed, as the snickers turned to giggles, turned to laughs, turned to screams. The chief of the village talked to me and made it plain that all the tribe's folk thought my totem pole was insane. Then he walked me away with a little bit of force, told me, get out of this village, put me on my horse.